In 2016, Lisa Lyons introduced a bill that made it more difficult for citizens to exercise our state constitutional right to propose legislation through the ballot initiative. This process was already difficult, but Lisa Lyons, as chair of the House Elections Committee, pushed a bill that made it even harder for the signatures of voters to be counted. We don't need Lisa Lyons working to limit our constitutional rights to help the wealthy get their way.